One of the biggest challenges in life is knowing what is changing rapidly and what is not changing at all. I think the basic skills in management haven't changed much since the Pharaoh Ramses. I think human nature hasn't changed much since Ramses or Gilgamesh. A big art of designing a career is asking yourself, what is changing rapidly? What is changing slowly or not at all? And which of today's changes are only temporary and which ones are enduring?